Say goddamn, this bitch fine, yeah. I see you on the door, sip the wine. Today is December 30th. We are currently getting food for New Year's Eve.
I may have some bad things.
Matthew, why do we have two Pringles things? Is this all the chips we're getting?
No one else is grabbing anything.
What else do we need? We need burgers.
Let's go get burgers.
Burgers and buns. We're going to try and run into Ian here and see if he notices. Ryan wants muffins? I want Ryan's muffins.
Should we
get a prime rib?
Yeah.
We will be buying out all of Safeway's chicken nuggets. We're gonna have to craft our own burgers, I think.
Out of ground beef?
Yeah, out of ground beef.
What?
Oh,
right there.
Mind.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and you kind of went sicko mode in the brain, right?
Yeah.
Should we get more than 10? I feel like we should get more than 10.
Well, how many people are going?
They're gonna get all spread
right
now.
Eight? Seven.
We're gonna fit everyone in that house.
Yeah.
We've done it before.
More than one burger.
Maybe Ryan White. I might want one.
Andrew, maybe?
Andrew.
Should we get hot dogs also?
Nick, would you want a second burger?
Maybe, but if we got hot dogs, I'd have a hot dog also.
If we make second burger, oh yeah.
We can get like a little thing of dogs.
Yeah, but how are we gonna cook the dogs?
Jesus.
Go to the ones out there.
What's the cheap? I want like $1 for 100 hot dogs.
$1 for 100 dogs?
Jeez. Normal hot dog is.
You gotta get normal hot dogs.
Yeah, Angus, please.
No, not that one. $5. Okay.
$5.
All right.
Angus, please.
Tomato, you want tomato?
Red aisle?
Hey, boys.
Oh, no.
Yeah. We got this.
Hello?
We don't even want me to put it in?
I got it last time for you guys.
We're gonna need more chips. There's like 17.
How many burgers is in this?
10.
Hey, we
got hot dogs also.
You wanna get some more chips?
We need like double this food. Like Ryan's gonna
We're
eat
there
four,
for one
Ryan's
night.
Eating four burgers.
No, he's not.
No, Matthew, we have hot dogs and burgers.
If you drink all of these in one night, we actually have like a health.
We should buy a thing of water though.
They have water there.
Yes.
They have a sink.
I don't have tap water.
Owen.
We're not gonna drink all of those in one night.
Yeah, how many people are coming?
Eight.
Yeah.
Cool. You wanna swap those out for spicy? Okay.
Currently loading everything up. We just finished loading everything up. By we, I mean Reese, into the back of the action wagon. Right now we're waiting for Lit Kid to drop in. He said he was coming, but I don't see anyone. So we're gonna have to put probably the mattresses and the cooler and the longboards in the back of Matthew's Tahoe because they're not fitting in here. And then we gotta go gas up and get Andrew, and then we'll be on our merry way.
Flag him down. We are currently outside of an auto parts store. Trying to decide if we want Subway or Pizza Hut down there. Andrew wants some stuffed crust. You having a good time there? What are you doing? You can't find him. We'll go find him.
Come on. Where are you at?
What's up, lad? How you doing?
We're listening to the Terraria soundtrack.
Nice. That is very
lit.
I want a sandwich.
We're getting Subway.
We're getting Subway.
Well, you guys can get Pizza
Hut. Well, you guys can get Pizza Hut. We're gonna
I want a Subway.
I guess we're all going to Subway.
Move. The bus needs to park.
Oh.
The battle bus needs to park.
Thank you, bus driver!
We made it. What? Excuse me, sir. You want to come help unload this? What's good? We made it. We're back. We're back. It's been a bit of a minute.
Who's come grab the groceries?
Groceries?
Hey,
you want the groceries?
That's me.
Where's YG?
Good.
His mom's doing the shopping.
Your mom, you're helping your mom with the shopping, bro. Miami, bro.
Is mommy home?
You need some help with the shopping?
Hey. I'm helping your mom with the shopping.
Dude, I have hiccups, dude. Help.
I'm gonna be that one guy that's like taking all the groceries in one run.
Alright, my Xbox is in here.
Your Xbox is in there?
Hey.
What you. Oh!
Jesus.
Go put that bitch inside.
Fine.
Can you grab this? Here, you take some nuggets.
Okay.
I didn't think it would happen, but we're back. It's pretty sunny out. You know, it's actually really nice. I hope it doesn't get too windy, but I brought the drone in case we want to use it and to like recreate the flaming Pugulgoon logo. I don't know if you remember that, but I might throw a clip of that in here. Might not. But anyways, we're about to get pretty lit this weekend. New Year's Eve. This fat schmuck is not doing his job. So you need a big man like Ryan White.
I'm not as big as Ryan, but I can help.
Yes.
The cooler.
Oh, the cooler's not that bad.
I'm not gonna help.
What? I got the cooler. Anyways, we gotta keep unloading and then set the shits up, and then after that we'll update you in a little bit. Deep in sensor there.
Thank God I brought this.
About what?
What happened? Because those clothes aren't the
same. I think it stopped beeping.
Yeah.
Wait, stop. I think it stopped beeping.
Why would you not bring the power cord? Because you're gonna be fucking cold as fuck.
I turned the fucking thing on.
It's been in hibernation mode!
Dude, I'm gonna start screaming.
Whoa, Ian is still beeping!
Fuck! Well, there's nothing happening.
Yeah, well, it takes us a few minutes.
That's
fixed! Ah, bang! Bang!
Dude, what are these plugs? Holy shit!
You think it's that one?
I don't know, it has to
beep! Beep, damn it!
It's beeping in there, Ian.
Is it upstairs? If it's upstairs, then your mom can deal with it.
Beep!
That guy's... I mean, none of us are gonna be up here anyway. Are you sure it's that one?
No, but... Wait for it.
No!
It's not this one.
It's gone.
You see, well, we gotta fit a bunch of people on the ground downstairs. But if Ian's mom doesn't have to be here because our parents were going sicko mode, we could put two people right there, we could put another one right there, and we could easily fit like another three people on the floor up here. So we can load this bitch up if we didn't have the cock block. It is this one! Yeah, just ding! Just ding! One of the. It's either this one or this one. One of these two just ding.
Fire alert.
What the fuck is that?
It's a maze, dude!
You get one of these.
I'm trying to find where this
is. I think there's mattresses up there.
I watch Jensen and Jensen.
Oh, I watch Jensen and Jensen boat racing. I don't remember if you remember that. When was Jensen and Jensen? Was Jensen and Jensen the first beach trip and the spring break, or was it in the summer? Was Jensen and Jensen was in spring break?
Fuck you!
Right?
Whoa.
Both?
No,
both? Whoa!
What?
Oh my god, it's going to hell.
It's going to
where's
hell.
Where's my diet doctor?
Where's my diet doctor doing?
Wow.
How many fucking remotes do you have?
Nope.
Stop.
I'm gonna
hit my head on the ceiling and break it.
What the fuck?
How do we get
Sigma?
How do we get Ligma? How do we get Sigma and Ligma?
I got HDMI 2.
HDMI 2?
Dude, why did I not choose? Dude, why is the four sticky?
I think I brought slides.
Did you plug it?
I did.
You got a tech support guy? Oh, speaking of tech support, 6 o'clock tonight, if you know what I'm saying.
Usually we'll get warmer.
Call at your boy. Yeah, it's probably been in hibernation mode since there's no one been here.
Yeah, is the heat on?
Well, yeah, I want to go in that room.
He probably dinged it on. You want to go in the closet?
Yeah.
Maybe it's because you haven't left.
My name's Ian Cole.
Oh, shit, calm down. Whoa, Reese is turning on the hot box.
Can we turn it off low?
Yeah.
Turn on high.
But leave the door open now.
No, we don't leave the door open.
Yes.
We're trying to smoke this bitch up. Trying to hotbox this motherfucker. You're just going for a dark matter right now.
That one maybe you get matched with people that have bad Wi-Fi, just like you.
Our eggs seem to have disappeared, so we gotta go get some more eggs.
Sure, I can't see my EKIA.
You're kind of blind, dude.
Look. So you don't know how good or bad it is.
It's below the screen.
You guys are service?
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, blow up your EKIA. Okay.
Look.
You gotta make it.
We're not sponsored by JBL, but if JBL wants to sponsor us, you know where to find us.
Bitch, I'm sorry, Ian, I forgot.
Yeah, we need to open up the shed so we can get the gas.
We'll need more than a
gas
to open that up.
This thing is.
I'm pretty sure the key to the fucking thing is.
Hold on.
Alright, so we can't find the key to the shed. I think Ian's mom has it, so we're gonna try and break into this bitch. Can you open that hoe?
Ah, it's all like fucking cobwebs and shit.
Ah! Well, fellas,
we're lit.
We did it. We done did it. Now, how the fuck to get in? We'll have one of the monkey boys do it. Hey! We're in! We need someone to crawl in that bitch. Nick, you want to crawl in there? We're in. We need someone small and nimble.
You guys can't open the door because
it's a spider. Fuck that.
The window's
doesn't
open.
Matter. We just need to get in and get the can.
Okay, that's sketch as fuck.
I don't give a shit.
I mean, I've crawled
dude,
in my back.
Dude, I can get in there, but
I'm just going to learn how to pick the lock.
Here,
I really like this song. It sounds good. My name is
Put that away!
Okay, I'm gonna try and crawl in this. I gotta set up my tripod first. Oh my god. Nick, you locked him out!
Yeah.
Go and stop it! Woo. He stopped, thank goodness.
Nick, I have a good idea how to stop it.
Hey Nick, can you grab me a stick? Nick, can you grab me a stick from the firewood?
Jordan, record this. I may be able to pick the
lock. Oh.
Bitch! Oh,
Jordan, here. You ready?
Ah!
Drop the key.
I'm not getting a click.
Oh, you dropped the key?
I dropped the key. I'm sorry. I got it. Put it back
in the key. You get it?
You want the key?
It's not twisting.
Almost had it, I think.
Guys, I don't see a jerry can. I made it!
What's up, boys? Jordan's in there, getting the gas tank. Owen's ass.
Ow.
Oh, shit. Come on,
just
whack.
Guys, a bit stuck in here.
Are you stuck in there?
Yeah, I'm a bit stuck. I'm trying to find my way out here.
Thank you for climbing through the window. Ah!
Hold on. Let me put this right here.
It wasn't recording.
Yes, it was.
No.
All right, we're good.
Fucking ninja. I'm a ninja, baby.
Oh, it hurt. Well, we've done it. Coming in fast. Coming in hot. Coming in hot. Billy, I miss Billy. I wish Billy was here.
Where's Big Man?
Big Man's somewhere off the coast of Florida, I do believe. Unless his boat has made more progress than I believe.
Where's Big Man number two?
Big Man number two? You mean
Ruan?
Overtime and overdue. Ain't no sleep, that is old news. Bet outside, that's with the crew. Make my night up on a move.